This is Mohammad Tariqul Islam. I am here to present my new conference paper entitled Advanced Fusion Technique Based High Frequency Magnetic Linked Asymmetric Multi-Stage Inverter with Reduced PSG, supervised by Professor Dr. Mohammad Faizur Rahman. Shafi Akhtar Deepa and Mahbub Rahman Kiran are the co-author of this paper. Here is the outline of my presentation. The presentation starts with introduction, research background, literature survey, proposed methodology, simulation and result, comparative analysis, and finally the presentation aims to its conclusion. Figure 1 shows the lowest percentage of energy consumption in the world. From this figure, it is seen that around 50% of power is consumed by motor devices. Lighting devices wasted around 20% of total energy. On the other hand, 10% of total energy is distributed by internet devices. By adoption of motor devices, improve the motor overall performance. The use of DC powered LED light can be reduced the total consumption around 75%. So, we can say that future power wall will be dominated by power electronic converter instead of electrical machine. Figure 2 shows the illuminated view of hybrid DC microwave system, which is the major application of power inverter. Here the inverters are used to control the flow of power and convert the DC power into suitable AC form. This is solar power plant, another application of power inverter. Figure 4 shows the basic schematic of ABB power converter. This converter has 5 parts, as shown in this figure. The converter converts the output voltage of DC side into AC voltage. For reducing harmonic, a filter circuit is used. Then the filter output is connected to the grid through medium voltage transformer and switch gear. Here switch gear is used for protection purpose. Research background. Several types of problems have found in two-level converter. There are bulky transformer and filtering circuitry, higher total harmonic distortion, significant lower order harmonic components, lower fundamental voltage and current gain, and finally the lower efficiency. Figure 5 shows the output voltage and harmonic spectrum of two-level converter, and Figure 6 shows the output voltage and harmonic spectrum of nine-level converter. From these two figures, it can be said that the TSG depends on the number of levels. By increasing the number of levels, the TSG performance can be significantly improved. For this reason, at present, scientists are focused on multi-level converter instead of two-level converter. Here is my objective. Proposing a high-frequency magnetic link-based multi-level inverter with lower switching devices, proposing an advanced modulation technique, reducing line voltage harmonics, less number of switching, reducing switching losses, and increasing efficiency. Figure 7 shows the most conventional modulating signal for generating firing pulses. But at present situation, they have lost their importance because of higher switching losses as well as higher total harmonic distortion. Researchers are trying to found a topology that can reduce the total harmonic components as well as inverter losses so that the efficiency of the system has to be improved. Figure 8 shows the most recently published modulating signal for generating firing pulse. 8 shows the third harmonic injected 30 degree pass clamping PWM, and 8B shows the conventional space vector pulse width modulation. There are several advantages like low TSG, less switching losses, but their efficiency scenario has not investigated yet. Table 1 shows the TSG performance for 7-level cascade HVAC inverter. From this table, we can see that the lowest TSG is offered by THDD-BC-PWM, and the highest TSG is offered by SVPWM. So we can say that among the mentioned topology, the THDD-BC-PWM offers better performance. Figure 9 shows the proposed high frequency magnetic linked multi-stage inverter circuit. Here, firstly, the DC power of the PV array is boosted up to the required voltage level through the boost converter. The output of the boost converter is connected into a medium frequency AC voltage using medium frequency H3 inverter circuit. Then the output of this inverter is connected to the primary of the common magnetic link and the secondary of the magnetic link are connected to the inverter circuit through the rectifier circuit. The proposed inverter uses six switching devices for generating 7-level output voltage waveform. Operating principle. Here is the operation of 7-level inverter is displayed in figure 10. Here red line indicated the direction of current. If we want to generate V1 plus V2 level, then we have to give the firing pulse to S2, S4 and S6 switching devices. Another which is shown in figure C. The another voltage level can be generated as the same way. This is our proposed modulating signal. For generating this modulating signal, first the fundamental frequency sine wave, which is indicated by the purple color, is added to the another sine wave, which is indicated by sky blue color, whose frequency is 3 times of fundamental frequency. After that, a substitution is done between the summit signal and a sine wave, which is indicated by red color, whose frequency is 7 times of fundamental frequency. And after that, the resultant wave is indicated by M. For providing optimal total harmonic distortion, the resultant wave is reserved from alpha to beta, which is shown in this figure. Table 2 shows the simulation parameters. From this table, you can see during the simulation, the line voltage is fixed at 0.6 kV. Operating frequency is fixed at 50 Hz. DC link voltages are selected as 100 volt and 200 volt. Number of phase is 3. Here, phase disposition method is used for modulation technique. IGBT is used for switching devices, and power tap is for the dieting purpose. Here the range for the carrier frequency is 1 kHz to 5 kHz, and modulation index is 0.8 to 1. Figure 12 shows the output line voltage waveform for proposed inverter topology using THPWM and CHPPWM techniques. Figure 13 shows the output line voltage for proposed inverter using THTDBCPWM and proposed switching techniques. From this figure, it is seen that our proposed modulating signal generates less number of switching, which ensures that the less switching losses. Figure 14 shows that line voltage harmonic spectrum of proposed multi-level inverter using THPWM, THVPWM, THTDBCPWM and proposed switching techniques. From this figure, it is seen that our proposed switching technique offer less THD. Figure 15 appears the surface plot of the THD in the line voltage for the proposed switching technique. From this surface curve, it is realized that the THD decreases with increasing modulation index. The lowest THD is achieved at 1 kHz and modulation index of 1. The highest value is found at modulation index of 0.8. The first parameter for the comparative analysis is amplitude modulation index variation. Figure 16 shows that the performance of modulation techniques using amplitude modulation index variation when the carrier frequency is fixed at 1 kHz. From this figure, it is realized that the total harmonic distortion decreases with increasing amplitude modulation index. The optimum value of THD is obtained by proposed modulation techniques THPWM, THBPWM, and THTDBCPWM topologies at modulation index of 1. At modulation index of 0.8, the proposed modulation technique provides more THD than other topologies, but our proposed topology offers better performance than other topologies at normal modulation index. At normal modulation index, the proposed topology reduced almost 33.09%, 43.43% and 43.05% of THD than THTDBCPWM, THVPWM and THPWM modulation technique respectively. The another parameter for the comparative analysis is frequency modulation index variation. Figure 17 displays the performance of modulation technique using frequency modulation index variation when amplitude modulation index is fixed at 1. From this figure, it is concluded that the proposed switching technique provides significant results than other switching techniques for all frequency modulation index. The another parameter for comparative analysis is switching losses. The figure 18 represents the switching losses of different modulation techniques. From this figure, it can be said that our proposed switching technique provides less switching losses than other mentioned topologies. The highest switching losses are offered by THPWM. In a nutshell, the switching losses of proposed switching technique is lower than all other techniques and almost 2.58% lower than the THPWM technique. Conclusion. Some influential results of this experiment are summarized as the proposed modulation technique offers less THC than other modulation techniques at modulation index 1. But for all frequency modulation index, the proposed topologies offer better results. The proposed switching technique reduces almost 33.09%, 43.43%, 43.05% of THC than THDD-BC-PWM, THB-PWM and THPWM modulation technique respectively. The proposed switching technique deals lowest switching losses than other top switching techniques and almost 2.58% lower than THPWM technique. Thanks to all for your patience. Any questions?